Hello YouTube, you're probably wondering why am I sitting here and what's and why do I and why did I just move it to true reset? Well, as for you guys right now, I'm currently pondering whether I should true reset or not. But until then, this is my intro for all my videos up until the last video of my Undertale playthrough. So yeah, be prepared to see this. What you're gonna see next is actually going to be a what do you call it? A small compilation, and then we do the date with Alphys. Or no, we do no, I'm sorry, that was out of order. Then we're going to do the Asgore fight and the Omega Flowey fight. So yeah, what happened was I was originally going to what do you call it? I was originally going to just do an intro for those, but because I ended up record trying to record, failing to record, and then by the time I realized that I had already saved past the Asgore and Photoshop Flowey fight, so I instead had to go back and play through the whole entire game just to get up to that point. So instead of recording an intro for each one, I decided to go back. There's a little a couple extra things that I did. Other than that, it all pretty much lined up to that. So you're gonna see a couple extra things. And then mainly where I got my ass handed to me, my glide, multiple times. I think it was like 8 times or something. So you're gonna see that real quick, and then we'll get on to the fight. So I hope you guys enjoy the ass kicking that I'm going to receive, and see you in the video.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Okay, let's hope that we can actually get this working. Well, back into the game. Look, an elevator. It's in use. Why does that not surprise me? God, this town is grayscale. Isn't this no home? Why so fucking gray? And just the name New Home is just no wonder freaking yeah. You know what? I got nothing. I really got nothing. Really? No comment? No comment at all. Okay. Way is blocked by two padlocks. You're the guardian. Okay. Wouldn't it just be better? Okay. Wouldn't it be better just to leave a chain there? On my key. Okay. A long time ago, a human fell into the ruins. Injured by its fall, the human called out for help. Okay. King's son heard the human's call. He brought the human back to the castle. Why am I in a grayscale replica of Toriel's place? Except with golden flowers everywhere. Okay. Sure. Use it, but info. I might just need it actually. What do we got here? Put the part locked away. Start pulling things back out. Don't really need that. What I do need though, since I know I'm going to be facing Asgore here pretty soon, is this. Actually, if I remember correctly, I might just be able to fast travel backwards. Over time, Asriel and the human became like siblings. The king and queen treated the human child as their own. The underground was full of hope. Giant man. What do we got here? Asgore's journal. Okay. Okay, so we're at Asgore's house. No, we'll keep going. Okay. Then, one day, the human became very ill. Okay. What the hell did he do? The sick human had only one request, to see the flowers from their village. But there was nothing we could do. The next day. The human died. Okay. This is an interesting way to be explaining plotline. Asriel, racked with grief, absorbed the human soul. He transformed into a being with incredible power. Okay. With the human soul, Asriel crossed through the barrier. Carried the human's body into the sunset, back to the village of the humans. the center of the village. There, he found a bed of golden flowers. He carried the human under. Okay. Suddenly, screams rang out. The villagers saw Asriel holding the human's body. They thought that he had killed the child. Okay. The humans attacked him with everything they had. He was struck with blow after blow. Asriel had the power to destroy them all. Yeah, but if you have the power to destroy them, couldn't you also block the attacks? But Asriel did not fight back. Obviously, otherwise he wouldn't be telling them the story. He just started clutching the human. Asriel smiled and walked away. You know, you'd figure if I didn't realize he was dead, he would have been telling me the story himself. Given that he can't order the human wounded, Asriel stumbled home. He entered the castle and collapsed. His dust spread across the garden. You mean the garden out front of this house? Okay. The kingdom fell into despair. The king and queen had lost 2 children in 1 night. The humans had once again taken everything from us. What am I supposed to do about it? The king decided it was time to end our suffering. Every human who falls down here must die. With enough souls, we can shatter the barrier forever. Okay? Makes sense, because otherwise if he left, then you don't know if he's ever gonna come back. Trust me, it's not long now. King Asgore will give us hope. Let us go and save us all. You should be smiling too. Aren't you excited? Aren't you happy? About what? You're going to be free. No, if things continue the way they are, I'm going to be dead. Very, very dead. Where am I going? Oh, okay. We'll continue there later. Right now, I need to do something that I kind of forgot to do. But with a white screen, before it just went blank. So that happened. The last corridor. Okay. I know music. And I can't move. And chant! Church bells! So what's gonna happen? What's the point of this? Guess we're gonna find out. I hope. So you finally made it. The end of your journey is at hand. In a few moments, you will meet the king. Together, you will determine the future of this world. That's then. Now, you will be judged. You will be judged for your every action. You will be judged for every EXP you've earned. What's EXP? It's an acronym. It stands for Execution Points. Really? A way of quantifying the pain you have inflicted on others. When you kill someone, your EXP increases. When you have enough EXP, your love increases. I have a feeling that's an acronym too. Love 2 is, what I say, is an acronym. It stands for the level of violence. Okay, a way of measuring someone's capacity to hurt. The more you kill, the easier it becomes to distance yourself. The more you distance yourself, the less you will hurt. The more easily you can bring yourself to hurt others. But you never gained any love. Of course, that doesn't mean you're completely innocent or naive. Just that you kept a certain tenderness in your heart. No matter the struggles or hardships you face, you strive to do the right thing. You refuse to hurt anyone. Even when you ran away, you did it with a smile. Okay, now you're just commenting about the Undyne fight. You never gained love, but you gained love. Does that make sense?
Maybe not. Now, you're about to face the greatest challenge of your entire journey. Your actions here will determine the fate of the entire world. If you refuse to fight, Asgore will take your soul and destroy humanity. But if you kill Asgore and go home, monsters will remain trapped underground. What will you do? Hold that thought. If I was you, I would have just given up by now, if I remember correctly. But you didn't get this far by giving up, did you? That's right. You have something called determination. As long as you hold on, as long as you do what is in your heart, believe you can do the right thing. Alright. Well, counting on you, kid. Good luck. Okay, but I want your key. Wait a second. The look on your face while I was talking. You've already heard my spiel, haven't you? I suspected something like this. And always acting like you know what's gonna happen. Like you've seen it all before. So, I have a request for you. Gotta have a secret code word that only I know. So I know if someone tells it to me, they'll have to be a time traveler. Crazy, right? Anyway, here it is. Counting on you to come back here and tell me that. See you later. Okay, here we go again. Huh? You have something to say to me? What? A code word? Do you speak a little louder? Did you just say I'm a stupid doo-doo butt? Wow. Can't believe you'd say that. Not only is that completely infantile, it's also my secret code word. That, however, isn't good enough. What you need is the secret code word. It's only for people that know the secret code word. Anyway, here it is. I'm counting on you to come back here and tell me that. Later. Huh? You have something to say to me? What, a code word? Can you speak a little louder? Did you just say I'm the legendary Fartmaster? Wow. That's really childish. Why would you think that was a secret code word? Whoever told you that is a dirty liar. I don't have a secret code word. However, I do have a triple secret code word. Which you just said. So, I guess you're qualified. Here's the key to my room. It's time you learned the truth. When you looked, the key was already on your keychain. However. Huh? Triple secret code word? Nah, I'm out of material. Well, short, sweet, and to the point, I guess. Back to Snowden again. I think I'm gonna end up having to come back here again anyway, but, you know. I think I cut off some text by accident. Oops. Okay, now what's happening? Now I'm stuck. I can't go anywhere. What the hell? Really? Hey, Sans, have you seen my... Oh, hello. You're not Sans. Wait a second. Why were you using a treadmill in the dark? Sans pranking you across space and time. I hate it when he does that. How immature can you get? Also, have you seen my action figures? Wait, I know where to look. In my collection. Sometimes, I'm a genius. All the time. Bastard. Truth is that you got him. You bastard. What else you got? Okay, so now I got a key. Okay. Thank you. Okay. What else you got? What about this tornado thing? Can I get back on the treadmill though? I just want to see. Nope, I can't. Well, that just happened. Bastard. I already read you. Okay then, I have a feeling. Oh yeah, behind his house. Okay. Well then, why don't you pull back the curtain so we can at least see what the fuck it is? Bastard. Alright then, we're out of here. I guess. Nothing. Fucking nothing. You can at least have something. Anything. Not emptiness. I want to see what goes over here if that's the throne room. My luck, I'll get in a fight, die, and then have to go all the way back. And the stairs. Coffins. What the fuck? You mean he actually saves? Oh, sure, you didn't do that. You didn't do the animation that way. There we go. Okay, now. Time to go after Asgore, I guess. Finally, something. Ambiance. Better than nothing. Dum de dum. Oh, someone there? Just a moment. I've almost finished watering these flowers. Yeah, what, you don't have any bathrooms here or anything? You need to water them that badly? No wonder they're golden. Here we are. Howdy, how can I... Oh. I so badly want to say, would you like a cup of tea? But... you know how it is. Okay. Nice day today, huh? Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. Perfect weather for a game of catch. Yeah, I'm sure it is. Where the hell is this light coming from anyway? You know what we must do. When you are ready, come into the next room. Well, can't be any more ready than I am now, so let's go! Save. Definitely save. How tense. Just think of it like... a visit to the... I don't like the dentist! I can't... Yeah, the dentist is also what's going to fix my speech problem. Damn teeth. I just put some golden flowers here and remove this. You got the entrance, and you got the beginning of the game. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. Are you ready? If you are not, I understand. I'm not ready either. Well, and why are you doing this, dumbass? This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must. This is a pretty interesting barrier. I thought it was more dome-shaped than corridor-shaped, but... okay. I'm here because I'm ready to go. I see. This is it then. Ready? No, but I guess I don't have a choice. Why is that white? Why wouldn't that be red? To meet you. Goodbye. Yep, goodbye. Come out of here. Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing with that? No. Are you fucking kidding me? I love this music. I want to talk to you. Quietly tell Asgore. Shit, I don't want to fight. You're damn right. Bastard. I don't want to fight you. Stop fighting. And we'll better drop. Check. This is gonna be hell, isn't it? Do anything. Just sit there. Do nothing. Do I? Don't tell me I actually have to fight him. I don't wanna. I really don't want it. This is gonna hurt me, one of them is gonna hurt you. Damn it. I love your music too. Why can't you just let me spare you? It's so much easier that way. How did I avoid that? Okay, that's easy enough to avoid. Yep, too soon. It's real brilliant of me just to sit there and take the damn attack. Give me that damn pie. Damn right it did. Cause that much I knew. I just didn't want to waste it right away. We had to wait until after he knocked my health down. Take that! Oh god. That did more damage. That did a lot more damage than I thought it was going to. I wonder. Oh, it doesn't even show the losses. Okay. Why are you making me do this, you dumb bastard? What is wrong with you? Ow. Did it? Yeah, I got a hit. God, I love your theme. Really do love your theme. Doing way too much goddamn damage. I'd rather not be doing any damage, but I'm not leaving you a fucking choice. That was brilliant. Yep, just sit there while he hits me. Yep, real fucking brilliant on me. Why don't I just let him kill me? Maybe that much easier. Let him take my soul, free the monsters, everything else. Don't care if he kills the humans anymore. Not much I can do about it. It'll happen anyway. Past I'm thinking of taking, I'm gonna end up killing everyone anyway, so probably it matters. Shit, why are you going faster? You don't want to do this, why go faster? That was easier to avoid than I thought it was gonna be. Oh, that was a lot of damage. Take that. 205. Oh god, I why won't you give a comment? Okay. I avoided that. What the hell did I hit?
And I said, what the? Damn right that is. I don't want to fight. At least I didn't kill you like I could have done Toriel. I remember the day after my son died. The entire underground was devoid of hope. The future had once again been taken from us by the humans. In a fit of anger, I declared war. I said that I would destroy any human that came here. I would use their souls to become godlike and free us from this terrible prison. Then I would destroy humanity and let monsters rule the surface in peace. Soon, the people's hopes returned. My wife, however, became disgusted with my actions.
I mean, I kinda understand though, you're pissed off. Yeah.
She left this place, never to be seen again. Although I think I know where she is. Truthfully, I don't want power. I don't want to hurt anyone. Just wanted everyone to have hope. But I cannot take this any longer. I just want to see my wife. I just want to see my child. Please, young one. This war has gone on long enough. You have the power. Take my soul and leave this cursed place.
No!
Thank God the mercy option is back. After everything I have done to hurt you, you would rather stay down here and suffer than live happily on the surface? Dude, if I was suffering, I would have just killed you and moved on with my life. Human, I promise you, as long as you remain here, my wife and I will take care of you as best we can. We can sit in the living room, telling stories, eating butterscotch pie. We could be like a family. Flowey? You bitch? Oh my god, how could you not dodge? And there goes your soul. Well, that happened.
You idiot. You haven't learned a thing. In this world,
it's kill or be killed. Now what's gonna happen? It crashed. Do I even want to know what's gonna happen next? I don't think I want to. Whoa, it's already fucked up. You ugly. One day, oh. Oh my. Oh my, save. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Not good. Giant Flowey head. On a TV.
Howdy, it's me, Flowey. Flowey the Flower. I owe you a huge thanks. You really did a number on the helpful. Without you, I never could have gotten past it. But now, with your help, he's dead. And I've got the human souls.
Oh, wouldn't it have made more sense for you to take his soul? And the human souls. That way you could have had the combination, had your soul back, had something. Instead of killing it.
That didn't make sense.
I've been empty for so long. Feels great to have a soul inside me again. I can feel them wriggling.
But you can't feel their emotions.
Wow. Aw, you're feeling left out, aren't you?
No, I'm feeling like I want to kick your ass.
Well, that's just perfect. After all, I only have 6 souls. I still need one more before I become God. And then, with my newfound powers, monsters, humans, everyone, I'll show them all the real meaning of this world. Oh, and forget about escaping to your old save file.
It's gone forever.
No, it isn't.
But don't worry. Your old friend Flowey has worked out a replacement for you.
I'll save over your own death so you can watch me tear you to bloody pieces. Over and over and over.
What? You really think you can stop me? You really are an idiot.
No. 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 What demon made you? What pit of hell, what circle of hell did you spawn from? No. No. What's going on? Where's my usual layout? What the hell is, what? What is going on? Why is this happening?
Are you surprised I haven't taken anything? Oh, just had one in my mouth, didn't I? Quit hitting me, bastard. Why am I not dead yet? That's the major question I have. Oh god, now the soul is going to attack me. I'm so speechless right now, guys. I have no idea what the hell is going on. Give me that act button. Give me that act button. Damn right I did. Not like I have anything else better to do. What the? Thank you. Thank you, Orange Heart. Thank you. Heal me. Heal me up forever. Oh. Nope. Bastard.
Fight! 4 damage! What do you mean 4 damage?
Why are you attacking me with fingers that have flowers for tips?
Bombs. Thank you! You stopped the onslaught!
Thank you! That was... Oh my god, hands.
Being real handy there, aren't you? Now is not the time for puns! Although Sans would probably be proud of me. He's not here right now, though.
Give me health. Give me health. Give me health. Give me all the health. Quit running away from me. Son of a bitch! I need more health. Please don't kill. Please don't kill.
Okay. Okay. Shit. Shit. Okay. Thank you! Let me finish this segment so I can get more fucking health. Right now, I need the goddamn health. No, ow. This is gonna hurt. This hurts. Give me that act button. Give me that damn act button! Thank you. Health. Heal me. Give me full health. Do not let me die to this damn flower! No! 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 Why? 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 Hold on. Why? Why everything? Why? 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 Is this a thing? Why? 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 No! Bastard. Thank you! I need help.
I really don't know what to say, guys. Really, I don't. I'm just surprised I'm alive. All I know is that I was listening to the soundtrack and I heard this song and I like the song. But if I'd known it was for this bullshit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Heal me. Heal me with positive. I don't care what it takes to heal me. Just heal my ass.
Fucker.
Thank you. Iris attacks less frequent now all of a sudden. Not complaining. Oh no. Don't get me wrong. I'm not fucking complaining at all. It's just, what the hell? You know? Ow. Flaming hard-boiled eggs, I guess. Give me that act button. Okay, give me health. Rain it and shower it upon me! Bounteous health. Damn it!
Oh, whatever. Bombs! My bombs. Give me the fight.
At least I'm dealing more damage.
Every swing deals a little more. I'm trapped in the corner. I'm gonna die. Probably gonna die. Am I gonna die? Flowey's an asshole. Thank you. Thank you. I mean, your timing couldn't have been more perfect because I'm about to die.
Nope. That's it. Bitch.
You flower bitch. Give me that axe. Give me that health. God damn it! What's going on? Is this good? Okay, I'm getting healed. Yes, this is definitely good. Definitely good. Maxi, thank you. Thank you. Why did that egg just go flying off the screen for no reason? Okay. Now all of a sudden his attacks are slower too. Here's the fight. There's the fight. Whoa! Yeah, I'm gonna be- Yeah! Okay, now it's a fucking fight, bitch. Okay, now I can kick your ass with no problem. Ow. Okay. Now things are going good. Oh, damn right I have hope. I hope that I'm going to win. I'm going to be the winner. Take it all. Take all the fucking damage, you flower bitch. Oh god, everything sped up. Why? Why did it all speed up? Why? 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 Son of a bitch. Okay, bitch. Take all the damage. All the fucking damage. I don't care. I was trying to go for no hit. I lost already. God for the healing item. God, I love this song. Why did it have to be for bullshit? Why did the song have to be for bullshit? Why? 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 Bullshit. Bullshit. I cried foul. Damn it. God damn it. Motherfucking bitch. Die already. Why aren't you dead? Why aren't you fucking dead? Bitch, die already. Bitch, die. Shit. Fucking die. I will hit you as many times as you. No one's dead. No one's dead. No one's dead. One more. There we go. There we go. Yes. Thank you. No. This can't be happening. You. Oh, you trolling bastard. You idiot. Oh hey, I'm moving. I can move, actually. I didn't know I could move. Okay. Let's be that. Did you really think you could defeat me? I'm the god of this world. And you? You're hopeless. Hopeless and alone. Golly, that's right. Your worthless friends can't save you now. Call for help. I dare you. Cry into the darkness. Mommy, Daddy, somebody help. See what good it does you.
You called for help.
But nobody came. Boy, what a shame. Nobody else is gonna get to see you die.
Well, arr. What? How did you... Well, I'll just... Uh-oh. What? Where are my powers? Obviously none under your control anymore. Souls? What are they doing? No! You can't do that! You're supposed to obey me! Stop! Stop it! Stop!
Would shout louder, but there's other people in the house, so, yeah, I gotta make sure I don't shout too loud.
Well, of course, from what I'm seeing,
Lark picked that up pretty well. You know what? You're soulless. I'm pretty sure shit like this has happened before. Not gonna bother.
What are you doing?
You didn't think I've learned anything from this?
No.
Yeah, I'm sure you did. Don't fuck with me. Sparing me won't change anything. Killing me is the only way to end this. No, you'll just come back. It's a video game, of course you will.
If you let me live, I'll come back.
I'll come back no matter what.
I'll kill you.
You already killed me multiple times, I'm not afraid of that.
I'll kill everyone.
I'll just reset.
I'll kill everyone you love. Resets for life.
Huh?
Hmm? Why?
Why are you being so nice to me? I can't understand!
I just can't understand!
Flowey ran away.
Took him long enough.
I guess we're leaving. I don't know how, we still need that monster soul, but... Undertale. Neutral ending.
That was a load of bullshit, bullet hell, and how I didn't die is beyond my mental capacity right now. I don't know.
Okay. Phone call. What the? I thought everything was... What the? Hey, ya. Anyone there? Well, just call and say... Man, Snowman, really happy.
Yes!
Even though I picked him up at the last moment, I still... Guess I should say something else, too. Why is the Runes theme playing in slow motion? So, it's been a while. The Queen returned and is now ruling over the underground. She's instated a new policy. All the humans who fall here will be treated not as enemies, but as friends. Probably for the best, anyway. The human souls the King gathered seem to have disappeared. So, that plan ain't happening anytime soon. But even though people are heartbroken over the King, and things are looking grim for our freedom, Queen's trying her best not to let us give up hope. So, hey, if we're not giving up down here, don't give up wherever you are, okay? Who knows how long it'll take. We'll get out of here.
Sans, who are you talking to?
Oh, nobody.
What? Nobody? Can I talk to them too?
Here, knock yourself out.
Wait a second. I recognize this number. Attention, human! I, the Great Papyrus, I can't roll my R's, by the way, so that's why I'm not, so... And now Captain of the Royal Guard! Is everything I've ever dreamed of, except instead of fighting, we just water flowers. So that's ever so slightly different. And we're helping Dr. Elfish with the research. She's gotta find a way to get us out of here. Undyne is helping her, too. Though, to be honest, her method of helping seems kind of... explosion and just... Ow. Wait, I thought she could... You know what? I don't want to ask. Just don't. But I think Alphys likes having her around. Uh-oh. Hey, what are you up to, punk? Please don't noogie the phone. Hey, who's in charge here?
Me.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I quit my job as leader of the Royal Guard.
Actually, since we won't be fighting anymore, the Royal Guard's totally disbanded. There's, only one member now.
But he's extremely good. Yeah, he is. Come here. Please don't nuggy the skeleton.
Anyways, I'm working as Alfie's lab assistant. I'm gonna find a way out of this dump once and for all.
Oh, yeah. I'm a gym teacher at the Queen's New School. Did you know I can bench press 7 children?
Awesome, right? Hey, I'm sorry about what happened with Asgore. You were just doing what you had to. It's not your fault, he... darn it. I missed the big guy. Come on, Undyne. Snap out of it. I guess I'll tell you how Office is doing. Well, she's the same as ever. Maybe a little more reclusive than normal. Seems like something's really bothering her. But she can get through it. I'm there supporting her. That's what friends are for, right? Hey, wherever you are, I hope it's better than here. It took a lot of sacrifice for you to get there. So, wherever you are, you have to try to be happy, okay? For our sakes. A little bit better knowing that our trouble was worth it. We're all with you. Everyone is. Even the Queen. Hey, wait a second. Doriel, do you wanna? She says she's busy. But if she knew who we were talking to, we wouldn't get the phone back for at least a few hours. We have the mercies to spare you from her. Call back anytime, okay? She'd love to talk. No. Whoops. This thing's always not about matters. So, I hate to cut this short, but be seeing you. Okay, buddy?
Bye-bye for now.
See ya, punk! God, I cannot get a voice for her. Cannot get a set voice for her. We'll figure it out, though. Why? Why'd you let me go? Don't you realize that being nice just makes you get hurt? Look at yourself. You got all these great friends. But now, you'll probably never see them again. Not to mention how much they've been set back by you. Hurts, doesn't it? You had just gone through without caring about anyone. You wouldn't have to feel bad now. No, actually, I would feel a lot worse with the other path. That's... Yeah. See, I don't get it. If you really did everything the right way, why do things still end up like this? Why? Is life really that unfair? Yeah, life's a bitch. Say, what if I told you there is a way to get you a better ending? You have to load your save file and, well, in the meantime, why don't you go see Dr. Alphys? Seems like you could have been better friends. Who knows? Maybe she's got the key to your happiness. See you soon. I might have to do that. But, I'm going to end the episode with this. This is where we're going to end the episode for now. Yeah. A lot happened. Okay, so we had Asgore being a stubborn dick that refused to just accept things as they were and move on with his damn life. We got the soulless flower that's a dick, still feels anger because, well, I mean, he has to have some form of emotions. You figure at least one, you know, anger, but, you know. And now, we gotta go befriend Office, which why it wouldn't let us do it before this, I don't know. But, whatever the reason is, I don't know. So, yeah, that's Undertale neutral. I might just lump this in under an Undertale playthrough altogether and just screw the neutral part, but, you know. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next episode where we go through the true pacifist ending. Later!